We are back for episode 2 of our boob ramp.
Yay! Going to the Big Mouth.
Yes, Big Mouth Galaxy. Okay, Big Mouth Galaxy isn't a boost stage per se. So here's the crappy thing here. There aren't a lot of boost stages in Super Mario Galaxy. But there are like little levels within the galaxies that could be considered boo-ish. And they have boos. Anyways, it's spooky and it's... No. Big Mouth Galaxy, yeah!
Now to find the Big Dipper. We're gonna eat our cereal.
Big Mouth, the Big Dipper, the Big Cereal. All the good Yummy. Consolations. there's only one star to get in this galaxy.
Yippee!
And you know,
are you gonna be the whole one for one? One death per star?
Absolutely.
Yippee!
And I'll do it right now. Here we go! Yeah!
You know, some people, they believe that dead people are the stars.
Oh, creepy.
Yep. There's also the one about, like, when you die and your, like, soul's at rest, you turn into a whole bunch of blue butterflies.
That's interesting. Mm-hmm. Okay. So this isn't really a boo stage. This is essentially where you get to see the boos. That's it. There you go. Those are the boos. You'll get to see them again on our way back. But that's seriously it.
Aww.
I know, isn't that sad?
Yeah. Those aren't boos. Those are jellyfish.
I know. They could have easily put boos there. Especially since they move like boos.
Exactly. But the boos being in water, they're more like sirens. And that's a weird looking fish.
They're more like sirens?
Yeah, sirens. You know sirens.
I know what the sirens are, but they were considered to be very beautiful or considered to be like lizard people. Not.
How can you not find boo beautiful?
Yeah, I guess boo is the image of sexuality these days, right?
Yeah.
Plump and pale.
Full of curves.
Okay, well, I screwed up and hit that stupid eel.
You can't die twice.
Did you see that? Look at the little
water
piranhas.
Changed.
Yeah, well, we're in a second thing of water. So check it out, we're in water, but see, like, it's air down there, and then
it's like,
water again. So check
it's
it out.
It's like the freshwater, saltwater thing.
Did you see we dropped down, and now we're in the bottom one?
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
It's like a fishbowl.
See, go up.
Oh, there's a thin layer of water.
Yeah, look at this.
What?
Isn't that cool?
Yes, how do they do it? Their science is amazing.
Okay, and there'll be even more boos when we come back.
Yay!
Let's just take a moment, everyone, to look at and admire the boos and murder them all.
You can't kill a boo.
I know.
64 told you.
See, boos used to be really scary. Like, in Super Mario World, like, I felt like they were.
Super Mario Bros. Did it for me.
But now they're so easy to kill and it makes me sad.
Yeah. They lied when they said you couldn't kill them.
Hey, Toad!
Why is Toad in the treasure?
Oh, he's explaining it. I was trying to get a star, but I fell into this treasure chest. There you go.
Stars are in the sky, Toad.
Well, these are power stars. Ooh.
Go to the power star. I mean, space. Sky.
And I kept my consistency of dying once per stage.
Yippee!
Yay!
Records!
Woot, 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 woot! Okay. So, we finished off Big Mouth Galaxy. Now, where do we go next? Sand Spiral!
The one we kept going to but didn't want to.
Yep. The mistake. Sure, I guess I'll save it. Those star bits are pretty useful. Here we are!
What's
new thing.
The new thing where it's like Superman looks like Iron Man?
Oh, I don't know what you're talking about.
You showed me it. It's
oh,
the
did
one
I?
With Harley Quinn.
Oh, okay, yeah, that new... Okay, I know what you're talking about, yeah.
Superman doesn't kill. Ours does.
Yeah. Look at the booze! Look at the booze!
No amount of band-aids
no, I was
that kid.
I was saying he looked like he was like Superman because Superman, like back in the old days, he could change his clothes lightning fast. Like, ridiculously.
It's like, let me step behind this telephone pole. Oh, look, I'm someone else now.
Yeah.
That's what we call movie magic.
Die, Magic Koopa!
Woo!
I messed you up. Well, because we're doing the Boo Romp thing, we have to be Boo.
Boo!
Look at Boo Mario. Whoa!
I actually looked up, I actually saw Boo Mario before I saw this game.
Seriously?
So, I was like, there was a Boo Toad thingy and then Boo Mario, and I'm like, this isn't what I looked up, but okay, because I was just trying to find a picture of Boo. And I was like, oh, that's what this game is from. Mm-hmm. So I was like, aw, that's adorable. I like his little nubby arms.
Mm-hmm.
They're adorable.
Well, that was breeze easy. This next part is not. Okay, prepare to get pissed. Oh crap, I missed it.
Oh no! Look at Mario be rainbowy.
Wait, what the crap?
Oh no! You got hit.
I did.
Saturn is not your aww. Hey! Keeping the ratio right.
Oh my gosh. Okay, we may have to do some editing here.
Run into the boulders!
Whoa, crap! Do you want to try this?
No.
I'm gonna try something.
Oh my gosh, it's hilarious!
I cut through and did it!
Yeah, you played the game wrong!
Yeah! I don't care. I got this stare. Woohoo! Okay, so which one is next, Emily?
The next one is... Flip.
You can cross them off as we do them too. Boo's Boneyard. Boo is so bony. Wait, no.
Boo don't got no bones.
He don't got no bones.
He ghost.
He ghost.
He go ghost. Go, go, gadget ghost. Well, I remember when that show was new.
Yeah.
It was a long time ago.
Did they ever live action show? Or are you talking about the cartoon?
The cartoon?
Yeah, I remember the cartoon.
I remember the cartoon and the movie, because it had,
oh, that's not the one I want.
Tell me the name of that actor again.
Holy crap, I actually can't remember.
He's the music man. He's got, like, I don't know. He's got that face where it's like, you don't want to see it sad. He's married to Sarah Jessica Parker. He was in that one movie you want me to see still. This is a lot.
Yes.
That narrowed it down.
We're racing again.
Who was in it with him? This entire episode I'm gonna try.
Yeah, this conversation's really going somewhere. I love it. We should start a podcast. It'll be 20 minutes of Emily going, no. Dang.
We're gonna Tina this.
Describe it. We're not getting anywhere.
So it's this guy who...
This is so first time like every movie ever. So there was this guy and he did a thing and then there was like hardship and, you know, he rises to the occasion and...
Well, it's like... I don't know. It was... I wanted to just say it was kind of like Kiss Kiss Bang Bang. Yeah, who was the other actor that was in it now? Anyway, this one actor who's in it. Oh! No, wait. Well, anyway.
Oh, crap. That was not the direction I wanted to go.
This guy, 1408, I think he might have been
John
in it.
John Cusack?
He might have been in it, too.
Come on, go down, Boo.
But it's like... This one guy was like a jerk in it, but... Yeah, I'm knowing it.
Yeah, yeah. Why don't you come back? We come back to this.
Sweet characters or something like that. What was it called?
Oh crap.
I want to say it kind of remind me of Brad Pitt. That one guy. It's like they had to kill him because he did something similar before. Maybe that's similar to that.
Why don't we come back to this? Because this conversation isn't going anywhere. So unless you can describe the movie to me, I don't think we're going to figure it out.
It's kind of hard since I never saw it.
Yeah, you said you want to watch this movie. I don't even remember what we were originally talking about.
You'll figure it out again when you're editing.
I don't want to edit.
Yeah, I just have to edit drawings.
Oh, man.
Let's do something.
No, what were you originally talking about? You said that you wanted to watch a movie. What? You don't remember the name of the movie or the actor in the movie or what it's about. You're in quite a conundrum.
I know.
Okay, every peoples, listen up. This is technically a Boo world. I mean, they even show Boo's in the little icon for the world, right? But Boo is in, like, one stage.
Aww.
I know, and the rest of it
like, that's false advertisement.
Yeah, okay.
Shame on you.
So we're going to do a secret star, and it's going to be a lot of fun.
Yeah.
You can do a normal stage, and it has some Boos along the way, like right there. Look at that. Look, cute little Boo. Those two Boos are the only Boos.
Boo.
But I'm going to do the secret star, and the secret star focuses...
This guy's red. Also... Those shadowy figures.
That's pretty scary.
I know, right? It's like, Oh, darn it. I don't even remember.
Let's go to the secret world really quick.
Mrs. What and... Or Mrs. Witch and Mrs. What's It.
Oh, the Ripple in Time?
Ripple in Time. It was like that. Because we actually read the book in class, and then we watched the movie for it.
You gotta check out the secret.
That world was so creepy.
Okay. This secret's awesome.
Look at all those coins.
Yeah, so do you know what's happening? The world is shrinking. So the coins are getting farther away and harder to reach. Oh, crap. Whoa, do a side flip, Mario! I got it.
You destroyed a world.
I did.
Destroyer of worlds.
Okay. Gotta run right now! Gotta run!
Could you bounce so high that you come out of orbit?
No, unfortunately.
That would be kind of fun.
It would be awesome.
If you could survive that. But, because we are peoples, we couldn't.
Die, crab! Murder all the crabs! Okay, so we're gonna do the secret star, and the secret star, I think, is the most fun stage in this game.
Yay!
Die, Magic Koopa!
I like how his fire is, like, squares and triangles and circles.
Yeah, that's cool, isn't it?
Yeah.
It always reminds me of the PlayStation logo.
Yay.
Or the PlayStation control thing.
It's just funny because Nintendo.
I know, right? Those guys have got a history.
Mm-hmm. Well, don't they get along or something?
Yeah, they do now.
It's like,
The president of Sony is actually a very big fan of Nintendo consoles.
Yeah. They're fun, though.
Oh, yeah, they are.
It's like... Those consoles, they're part of my childhood, starting with, like, the Super NES.
See, I remember playing the NES when I was a kid.
I think I only played on a NES once.
Well, you were a little younger than me, too.
Yeah. But I played after the NES.
Mm-hmm. Okay, gotta hurry. Okay.
Hurry.
Isn't this a cool secret? You had to blow up the pirate ship?
That was a pirate ship?
Yeah, that was a sunken pirate ship, and I blew it up.
That's so cool.
And, see,
and then you blew out the Earth's butt.
Do you see the star inside the Boo, though?
Oh, sneaky.
I know, right?
Sneaky. I like how the water's on the ceiling. Like, it's levitating.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Is that what I think it is?
Is what you think it is?
It's kind of what I think it is. That, the nozzle dude.
Reminds me of Flood.
Yes, Flood.
Yeah, it kind of looks like him, huh?
It's Flood's baby. Wait, Flood's relative.
Come on.
He's electronic.
Come on. Oh, crap. How am I going to get up there now?
You know what's funny?
Come on.
The other day
chase
I was
me.
On something, and chase I saw a whole bunch of stuff you wrote from, like, 2011, and I think...
I'm going to die if this thing doesn't... There we go, finally.
Yippee!
Oh, there we go. I'm gonna be fine. Anyways, you found a bunch of stuff I wrote in 2011.
Yeah.
Come on, Boo.
There was one that was funny, but I'm gonna blank on it. It was so ridiculous, and I think I made a comment on one of them, and I'm like...
I think one of the favorite things I ever posted on Facebook was about that parenting video I watched where all those females were arguing about the ethical implication of inviting the word penis into a 3-year-old's vocabulary, and the only male present was named Matthew Dix.
I never saw that.
Really? Oh, man.
No, I didn't even see that now.
Okay, so here we are, Super Mario Galaxy 2. What is our first stage, Emily?
Okay, I got my roadmap here. It's Nantes. Can you read this?
Haunty Halls? Flaunty?
That's an interesting way to write halls.
Okay, Haunty Halls.
Haunty Halls.
Let us find Haunty Halls.
Haunty Halls.
I thought it was in World 3 for some reason. Yeah, it is. Okay.
Woo! With the...
Haunty Halls!
Mario's ego is so big, it has its own orbit.
Alright, we're gonna get all the stars, and it's gonna be fun. A glimmer of Bulbberry.
Bulbberry.
Bulbberry. Yep, look at this. Look at
Nuttiness.
That. Octoboos.
Octoboos?
Yeah, it's mostly Octoboos instead of like the normal good, cute boos. Which is a little
Those
sad.
Those are kinda cute. Those look like babies.
Whoa! Long jump, Mario. Thank you. I love how much ground that covers.
Nice. Could you imagine? The gravity must be amazing there, because long jumps...
Secrets!
And you're still stuck on the ground. Smacking pumpkins.
Oh. Come on.
Smack.
Oh, man. I didn't even see that fire there. I don't know if I'm gonna have enough time.
You can do it!
Okay, now I gotta hop on them all.
Hop.
Oh, come on.
What's hopping in?
Ah, crap. Oh, well. No, it's hard to do those. At least with the pumpkin boos. Or pumpkin goombas.
Pumpkin boos? That'd be adorable.
Pumpkaboo. Wait, that's a Pokemon, isn't it?
It is!
Yeah. That's a porkly man.
I think that's an Easter egg. In those two games, a pumpkin boo, they look adorable. They're like, they look like kitties or something.
Don't they look like super fat and weird?
Yes. They're like little kitties with pumpkin bodies. You know they were made for Halloween.
Little kitties with pumpkin bodies? That sounds horrifying.
Sounds delicious.
Yum!
Let's make pie. One up. You're gonna need it. Oh, I called it.
It's like his feet slipped. I was standing on it.
Well, he is wearing leather shoes.
I guess.
Hey, a flag.
You did call it. All right, I'm not going up for the one-up anymore.
You should. Mario in his leather shoes. He's a plumber. He can't afford that. What am I saying? Plumbers probably make a lot of money.
Maybe. I guess it depends on if they own their own company or not.
True. But think about it. They just have to, like, figure out all your plumbing issues.
Isn't every job they just have to figure out blank?
I know, it's like math. Classic problem solving. You have an issue. Here's how you solve it. This.
What in... The name of Ghibli Bits!
I told you you should have got the one up.
Huh. Oh. Alright, whatever.
Also, I love these little environments where...
Oh, that was the Comet Medal, by the way.
Did you already get it?
No. Oh, yes, I have.
Oh, okay. It's a Yoshi baby!
Check this out.
Yummy!
Isn't that awesome?
Yes. But I like how...
Oh, he can't reach it, jeez.
The level's revealed in whatever way.
Mm-hmm.
Wiggling that hand around.
Well, like, he's actually creating it. So, like...
So cool.
So
this is all Yoshi imagination.
Whoa. Yeah, there's something going on in this game because I did that extra spin did not mean to at all.
Ooh.
Like, my controller's being weird.
Huh. The cursed game file. Like, nobody's ever done that one before.
Yeah, what is it with the Let's Play curse? You've heard of that. Yeah, it's the,
It's like, the cursed cartridges.
See, I've heard just the normal Let's Play
curse,
because you get anxious when you play games, because you're trying to commentate and, play the game at the same time.
Yeah. And it's in space.
Did you see what I did?
You waited until the last moment. You killed Yoshi.
I killed Yoshi.
You killed Yoshi.
I jumped off of him.
You killed Yoshi.
I could have brought him with me. I don't know why I did that. I'm sorry. Don't hate me at home. I love Yoshi.
You named one of your dogs after
I did,
Yoshi.
Actually. Yeah, I had a Boston Terrier way back in the day named Sir Yoshi.
His name was Sir
His name was Sir Yoshi.
Sir Yoshi.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Is he still alive?
You know what? I don't know. That's a big thing with my family, actually. Because he was living with my great-grandmother on my dad's side for a long while, because neither my dad or I could take the dog, and then she died.
Aww.
I know, yeah, that was a few years ago, though. And, our family told us that the dog died, too, shortly afterwards, which was believable.
Yeah.
But then my dad swears that he saw him one day in one of our relatives' yard. So we don't know what's going on there.
Yoshi may never die.
Nope, he's gonna live forever.
He's gonna be 100 in real years.
In real years.
The one old doggy.
Man, I really thought I could jump between them.
But you couldn't.
Okay, here we go. Screw you, billboard. No!
Oh, didn't that say they won't hurt you?
If you look at them.
Oh.
Because they're boos and they're big scaredy cats.
Oh, how they blush. It's
Hi.
So cute.
Hi. Ooh, jeez. Got a little close, I think.
Yeah, they're like, we lure you. Nom, nom, nom. They went to lick you all over.
Whee! Bye, boos.
But I like how the stages are laid out.
Oh, that was supposed to come to me. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Doesn't the background look freaky?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Well, there's Mario Galaxy too. Ooh, I love
I almost just jumped straight forward with reckless abandon. Seriously? I thought that was the direction the stage was leading me.
But look at them blush. It's so cute.
They are cute. I love Boos. They're my favorite Mario characters. You know what I also like about Boos a lot, too? Is at least in recent games, maybe in older games they implied this, too, but it never feels like they actually work for Bowser. It's like they just, they're kind of, like, evil on their own. They just like to cause mischief.
Yeah.
So it's like their plans kind of, like, work
they're kinda like,
alongside Bowser's.
They're kind of like, Water Kappa. Yeah, sometimes they can be evil and they can do horrible things. Sometimes they just want to play pranks. Like, something about, like, them making fart noises when people are around so other people think they farted.
Oh my gosh.
They're pretty interesting characters.
But, yeah, the Boos, I just like the idea, like, the... Okay, we're back!
Yay!
Whee! Okay.
Land on the red, land on the green, land on the purple. Red, green.
Oh, that was actually easier than I thought it would be.
Yippee! You were so close and then you died.
I know, I don't know what was the deal there. I just like was like, well, there's a pit, let's die now!
It's like, I have the urge to jump. There's actually a thing about that.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Scary.
It's a thrill. Scary thrill. Clear time.
So does that mean that Toadette just has her hair is actually just a bunch of conjoined Toadette?
Oh, weird.
But they're parasitic, but they can't operate because they're all her spinal cord.
That sounds like a nightmare existence.
Yeah.
Okay, so...
But at least she looks stylish.
So check this out. It's the spooky cosmic clone chase. This is the last star of this world.
Woo! I flipped the paper.
Whoa, the camera was pulling back, so I thought I was pulling back.
They're shadow yous.
Yeah, they're chasing me.
No!
And they will mimic my moves exactly.
Is that because they're shadows?
Oh, come on.
Do you think when people trip on air, they're actually just tripping on their own shadow?
I think they're tripping on their own stupid feet. I think their feet just decided, well, this guy's a jerk, I'm not gonna work for him anymore.
They don't pay me enough. It's like how they just run right into it.
Yeah, well, because they copy exactly what I do.
That's funny. Jumpy, jump, 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 jump.
Okay.
So many platforms.
Here we go. Oh, I gotta break it. That's evil making me break it.
Have your clones do it. I mean, your shadows.
Look at that.
You did it. They turned into magic. They turned into jujubes.
Jujubes? Woo!
They sound good.
Oh man, that was it for Haunty Halls.
Haunty Halls.
Haunty Halls. We have a few more stages though, so don't you fret, Pipples.
Yay!
What's our next one, Embry?
Flashback.
Jumping around in the dark, yo.
In the dark.
Jumping around in the dark. Look at this.
I feel like there's something.
This is a very neat stage.
Where's your flashlight? Wait, do you have to click to get a flashlight? Or does it just suddenly...
No, it flashes on the beat. So I just have to remember where everything is.
Ooh, that's pretty clever.
Yeah, it's a cool stage.
It's Yoshi!
Thank you for letting me eat your pumpkin!
Yay!
Oh, what did I hit? So I killed him, and then he flamed.
Yeah.
Okay. There's seriously something wrong with this.
That was his soul. Yoshi! You're so gassy.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
I like how he whistles. Poor Yoshis, they get abused.
I know, they really do. Yay! Let's go, Yosh!
Yoshi!
I'm bringing him with me this time. And no, I will not kill him this time, every Pipples.
Yay!
I will bring the Yoshi with.
Now watch as he dies. That'd be kind of funny if you could eat those.
I know, I really wish you could.
What do you think a boo would taste like?
I think it would taste like, I think it would taste like spooky cotton candy.
I think it would taste like a blueberry.
Come on, Flash! There. Okay. Man, Yoshi's gonna have a stomachache tomorrow.
I don't think Yoshi has a stomach left.
Wait, he doesn't have a stomach left? Why?
Because you killed it.
I destroyed his stomach.
Yeah, you killed the last Yoshi. He's got no guts. You gotta collect all the stars to get one giant star?
To get one normal gold star.
How does that work? You should just get triangles in a little pentagram.
Really, Emily? Dude, I don't think you understand what kind of game this is.
I mean, a pentagon?
There you go.
Although it is Mario.
Emily's a little more evil than I realized. Pentagrams everywhere! Look at that background.
Oh, that's so fun. Okay, put a pentagram in it.
That's better. Okay, Slimy Spring Galaxy. This world is also not a Boo world, but it is very, very, very pretty, and it has Boos in it, at least. It's not like Boo-focused, but it has Boos. So, let's do it. We're only going to be doing the first one, the Deep Shell Well.
Yay!
As far as aesthetics,
yes.
This is one of my favorite Mario stages. Look at this. Isn't that gorgeous?
Ooh. Stalactites and slagmites.
All right, there's a secret up here. Check it.
Oh, is that Jell-O? Jell-O's hard to make, tastes good, but I want to swim in it.
Let's go to the middle one.
Just the top part.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Alright, which one do you...
Do these memorized?
No, and I think they're randomized. So, which one should I go
Classic
to, Emily?
Classic Mario. 5.
Okay! Ooh.
It rained rainbows!
Because the last time I did this stage, I got 2 Goombas. So far I'm doing better. Yeah! No Goombas!
Yay!
Alright! Oh, why? Isn't this
how it looks?
Yeah, it's a pretty stage, isn't it?
It makes me want to eat Jell-O.
Whoops. Why? Like, the side flip is super finicky, like, to me for some reason. I'm sure I'm just retarded. Retarding it like a controller?
It's like in real life with sidekicks. There's gotta be some prep. You're on a slide?
Yeah, isn't that cool?
Ooh,
I love it.
That's one awesome slimy water slide and a waterfall! I like how the coins have bubbles.
Yeah, it's neat. Okay, so check this out. This is like the last air you get. The whole rest of the stage is underwater. Mm-hmm. And you have to hurry. You have to make sure you don't get stopped. You have to do everything so you'll get to the end in time before you drown. That's the challenge.
Nice.
Isn't that kind of dark?
I like that.
Check it out. Secret over here, guys. Look at that. That's where you get the Comet Medal.
Yay! So pretty.
It is pretty.
Look at that thing. It looked like, from how I saw it, it kind of looked like a fish and it's like, oh no, ran out of air, die.
Aww.
But in actuality, it's just an angry face. Oh, look at those pretty faces.
Yep. I'm gonna completely avoid them. And this is where you can get some air, right here. Oh, crap. Wow, I'm surprised they... Whoa. I've never been hit by... I'm gonna die. Okay. We're gonna kill these guys this time. There we go. No problem. Yeah, I've never been stopped by them before. So that was pretty interesting. Okay, here come the boos.
The boos.
Let's get that mushroom.
Yeah. Oh, you almost did it.
Let's see if I can get the coins. Yeah! That was fun.
Sweet. I love how the water looks. It looks so cool.
Yeah, this whole stage is really pretty. And okay.
I remember...
Boo time.
Like,
Hi, boos! Holy crap. Look at all the parrots!
In the old Mario games, the water, it would look blue on top, but now it's
Oh, jeez, I killed that boo.
You killed a boo? That's legal.
Look at all the boos.
Mario World, because they're already dead. You can't kill a boo.
So, you were saying about the earlier Mario games? Which one?
Oh, yeah, like the... I already said it, but you didn't hear me, but,
I didn't know you could break the shell on the walls.
Cool.
No, not cool, because now I have to swim the rest of the way.
Oh.
Man, I've never broken my shell before in this stage. Seriously, playing and commentating now, and I'm doing terribly.
It's funny.
Ugh, I feel like a tard.
Anyway, for your hearing stuff, because,
look
water,
at this.
It used to not be clear. It used to be, like, a bluish color.
Can we all just stand here and appreciate this for a second? You're right, I do remember that. Yeah, in Super Mario World.
Yeah.
Yeah.
64.
Look
That's
at this.
Beautiful.
Isn't it?
I have a question. Do they have a Pokemon game like that?
That looks like this?
Where you can actually walk around like that?
Oh, kind of.
Sure.
Pokemon Colosseum was kind of like that.
I remember seeing that game and it was so cool. Is that the game I'm thinking of or is it a different one?
Maybe. I don't know what game you're thinking of. I can't read your brain bowls.
The one where you're like a bad guy who's
Yeah, you start off as part of one of the Team Rocket equivalent things. You're part of Team Snag'em.
Snag'em?
Yeah. Check it!
Whoa!
See, okay, in Super Mario Galaxy 2, that's one of my favorite stages as far as aesthetics and stuff. It's very pretty. It's a gorgeous stage.
Your cat's standing on my foot.
What a snatch. Blue Moon Galaxy it is! Boo 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 boo.
I'm gonna sing the Doom Song.
Okay.
The Doom Song.
Silver stars pop up!
One time, way back when I first got a phone, I downloaded a whole bunch of ringtones, and I don't know if it...
Actually, you can get rid of that.
I don't know if it, caused prices to go up for the service.
Okay, probably.
So, one of them actually was grossing, saying like, I'm gonna sing the Doom Song now. Doom, 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 doom. Doom, doom, doom.
Yeah.
I'm gonna sing the Doom Song.
Oh man, I love Invader Zim.
I've only seen one episode that I can really remember. And it's
Seriously?
The one where he got a boil. And
Gertrude. Oh, that's like the grossest episode.
I know, right? And he draws a face on his boil on his cheek, and it explodes.
And it hypnotizes everyone.
Yes.
Yeah, I've got a bunch of Zim. We could totally watch some.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. People watching this video, write in the comments your favorite Zim moment. How about that? We gotta try to involve people more, I guess.
Yes.
Yeah. Also, follow us on Twitter and tell me how fat I've become.
lose to gain the weight. That reminds me of something I thought.
Look at that!
The other day I was just sitting there and...
I got 3 lives.
Like... how apparently in most groups I'm the shortest person there. And... I just thought to myself, oh...
I'm holy short. Crap!
That means I'm... Oh. Did oh you man, fourth dimensional. I mean, not fourth dimensional.
What the? Freaking...
You became Sledge.
That was ridiculous.
Yeah.
Okay, anyway, yeah.
So, I was just sitting there, and I was thinking about, like, tall people, and I thought, I wonder if because I'm a short person, I'm just concentrated.
Concentrated person?
Yes.
I love it.
concentrated person.
Actually, maybe I should die a few times, because I can just, like, I can farm lives here. You see that? You die once and then gain 3.
Yeah, but we're not farming here.
No, we're
That's
not.
Don't starve material. I love that. That reminds me of this one movie that I'm not going to say the name of. But
why?
Oh, fine. I'll say it anyway. It's because I can't remember.
It's because you can't remember. It reminds me of Inception a little bit.
I never saw Inception.
You didn't really miss out.
Okay.
It's not terrible or anything. It's just, it's an okay movie. Look at this.
This is the movie I'm thinking of. It's the one that had... Oh no, I forgot his name.
Are we gonna have another series where you're just rambling
have
a bunch?
You've seen Shrek?
Yes.
Lord Farquaad. Who does his voice?
John Lithgow.
John Lithgow. He's in that movie. It's called... Interstellar?
Yes, Interstellar.
Interstellar.
Yes.
So I was watching that. They're on that planet with the wave, but they thought it was
oh, yeah, that
and
huge tidal wave.
And they realized it, and they're like, oh no.
Do you see what I have to do here? Check this out really quick.
You gotta gravity it.
Look at that.
It's a pop-up.
Yeah. Anyways, yeah, that scene was pretty intense. See, that was another movie that was very okay, in my opinion. I really enjoyed it up until the very end. The end was just nonsense.
I kind of laughed when he started going, like, really fast into the black hole or whatever, and the whole fourth dimension thing, and he's just laying there, and it's close up on his nose, and I just started laughing. I laughed a few times. It's like, oh, he's dying, and I'm just sitting there laughing.
Oh, the goose hit me.
Yeah! Because they think Mario's gonna hit him back. Don't be a good jerk, Mario.
You know, it's amazing I even beat that stage on my second try, considering not only am I commentating and playing, I also have a cat in my lap now.
Hello, kitty!
oh, that pissed her off.
Two more stars!
Two stars!
You know what this is?
Haunting the Howling Tower. What's this called?
Mario. Star Searcher.
Star
Give
Searcher.
Give out your best talent.
Oh, Gally. scoot your boot. Oh. Give out your best talent. Nice.
Oh, wait, sorry. I said that wrong. Mario. I forget it. Leave it as it was.
Okay.
It's like, I just thought of
We're going to call this series Emily the Mumbly Master. I think I'm gonna call you Mr. Mumbles from now on. I like this boo. This boo labyrinth.
Labyrinth. Okay, where's David Bowie?
Oh, let me through. Let me through.
Find the Bowie.
I found him!
Yay! Dance magic dance!
Okay. Whoa, weird. Okay. I'm a boo!
Oh yeah, that reminds me. Don't nickname your girl or guy or whatever Boo. That is a horrible, horrible idea.
And also Bay. Please never say that word. That's also terrible. Eek, get her. Yeah. I'm a Boo!
Boo-Bay.
Boo-Bay!
You can name him that.
Oh man. I almost said something ridiculous and stupid.
Call them your boobay.
Well, I can just imagine somebody, I like your boobays, boobay. Oh my gosh.
So I guess when people only say boo or bay, they're just being lazy. They're not saying the whole thing. Oh, look at those triangles everywhere. So why are there so many different types of boos?
I don't know. There didn't used to be.
Maybe boo is like, kind of like Loki at this point. Just having babies with everything. You just went by that boo. It gave you a kiss on
what
that,
the?
That one got you, but the other one didn't.
See, Boo is super floaty, and he's supposed to be that way, but, like, man, you barely tap. It's like being on ice.
That one was, like, kissing you.
Yeah.
So much. And then the other one did it, and it's like, nah.
See, you see that? If I bump the wall, it shoots me out. And if you barely tap to the left or right, you kind of slide. So it's like being on ice. You gotta be super careful.
Ash moves. Get the star.
There we go.
Just float there, even though the gravity's on.
You know something amazing about that stage?
It's a video game stage.
I didn't die.
You didn't
die. I didn't. I broke it.
Status quo broken it.
You know, I could go back into the stage and then, like, fling myself off the edge if that would make you happy.
No. There's no use in senseless killing.
It's senseless suicide.
Senseless killing!
Senseless killing sounds like... Just, never mind. I was gonna say it sounds like an album title, but, nothing too clever there. Yeah. The star in the sinking swamp. Wait, the swamp is sinking?
Swamp is
Are you sinking in the swamp?
Sinking swamp. I'd like to think the swamp is sinking.
Yeah.
Because, I don't know. It's just setting or something. I just remembered something.
Mm-hmm.
So somebody would try to get me to play Mario Kart with them, so I'd play as their me, because I didn't want to play.
Yeah.
And I'd just drive them off the edge, and it drove them nuts. Like, I'd just be there, and I'm like, wee, off the edge I go.
It would honestly probably drive me nuts, too, if you were constantly driving me off the edge with my own body.
I thought it was hilarious, because it's like, I do that over and over again, and they're like, why don't you take this game seriously? And I was like,
no video game should ever be taken seriously.
Exactly.
But I could see how that could ruin the fun for someone.
Forget that, it was more fun for me. He looked like he was about ready to stage
dive. Oh, come on, no. Oh, I was trying to side flip again, but it wouldn't let me. He just did like this weird gangly turn and then jumped.
I still want to see those creepy little figure guys.
Yeah, we're not going to see that in this thing.
Nah. I still like, the...
You know,
I don't know, the wall thingy with the water. The grossness.
Those, like, Hell Valley dudes or whatever? Like,
yeah.
Those really weird, I don't even think that's even close to the creepiest thing Mario's done.
What's the creepiest?
I'm telling you, in a lot of Boo stages, if you just wait around in certain locations, you will see ghostly figures, like, appear just for a little bit. And I don't mean, like, Boos or anything cute and cuddly. I mean, like, it looks like people. Not even, like, Mario people.
The stuff nightmares are made out of.
Okay, so I'm pretty sure...
Gravity.
Wait, return to the... Well, not, no. It's the star in the sinking swamp.
Do we...
I'm retarded. I gotta kill myself.
Did you miss it?
Yeah, it's a secret star.
Secret
so we gotta keep our eyes peeled. Alright.
Sounds painful.
So try to keep your eyes... try to peel your eyes. Come on. I was trying to do a backflip that time. Like, my flips are seriously... Whatever.
We aren't farmers.
Okay.
Aww.
Okay, that I'm gonna pin on the game because it changed camera angles as I was doing the flip.
Yeah.
That one I'm gonna whatever. Fine. Nope. I died. I up my own volition.
Mm-mm.
Mm-hmm.
You farmed.
This is a suiting way to end the episode, right? Jared being an idiot.
Wait, what? You got it! Mushroom. Mario would make an excellent drug dealer.
Oh my gosh.
However, now that I think about
it... I just find these things everywhere!
Now that I think about it, I think Mario would be a horrible drug dealer because he'd get high on his own supply.
I don't know if it would be so much as that as, like, just how loud he is, and, like, he's not subtle about anything, so he'd, like, walk into a store and be like, "Who wants to buy some drugs?" I don't think he's subtle enough.
Nope.
Okay, I'm going to ignore that.
Ignore. Ooh.
I bet this is it. How much you want to bet this is the secret? Especially since how fast these are going. Dang you, Boo. Dang you.
No.
I was trying to run around him. That was my bad.
Ooh.
Okay, this angle, it's so hard to control Mario at.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's like in double
I don't know what I don't...
Double in...
Whoa. Man, I'm too hesitant over those stupid Octoboos. Do you really want to try this?
No.
Whoa.
Ooh, you might actually make it.
I'm sorry, this is probably getting really boring for you.
No.
Really?
Yeah. It's like I stopped being bloated.
Oh, do you feel better?
Yeah.
Good.
I actually drank some of
the... Did you fart?
I will never say.
It's cool, everyone farts. I loudly declare my farts. No, seriously.
If something happened and it's like, I don't need to draw attention to it, because everybody does it.
Well, okay, like with my wife, you can ask her, like, we'll just be like relaxing and like something, I'll go like, poot, you hear, and I farted! Scream it. She's like, great. Thanks. Or, I know you did. I think I'm being conscientious, though, because I'm warning her in case of foul smell. Because, you know, if you're just somewhere and all of a sudden it smells foul, people are going to be like, why does it smell so bad all of a sudden? But if you're like, I farted! Then everybody's going to be very thankful and appreciative.
You got it!
Great, now we have to put that conversation in here. You've been through a lot lately, huh? It's because I
have no idea.
Maybe you should take a break just for a little while, Captain. It's because I ate it so hard on that last stage. Thanks, Lubba, you jerk. Okay, everyone, we will see you next time.
See you next time!
Whee! Okay, yeah, you were trying to think of John Cusack.
No, I was trying to think of another guy, but he was in the movie with John Cusack, but
okay,
I can't remember.
Okay, right, I'm saying which character was he in the movie with John Cusack?
He wasn't in that
movie. You just said he was.
I don't know the name of that movie, that's why I asked you.
No, you just... you just said that he was the actor in 1408, too.
No, he wasn't.
Why'd you bring up 1408, then?
Because John Cusack is in it. Apparently, John Cusack's so sweet.
I think I might know what you're trying to talk about. Are you talking about Better Off Dead, the 80s
Yes!
Film?
That's it, Better Off Dead.
Because I was telling you, Curtis Armstrong was in it.
Yes!
Curtis Armstrong did the voice of Dan in Dan Versus.
That's why.
We did it!
So the guy I'm trying to think of that's married to Sarah Jessica Parker has nothing to do with
No, nothing.
Oh my gosh. Okay.